In today's world driven by short attention spans, the content that you share online needs to be short and to the point. But how do you effectively capture emotion and tell a story in 60 seconds? Here's just a few tips for you. One, hook your audience right away. If you don't capture people's attention immediately, you lost them and then just wasted your time putting in all that work on the rest of the video. If you listen to the start of your story and it doesn't make you want to watch the rest, change it. Pick a different line, a different opening shot, a different starting soundbite. Keep changing it until it's the best version that you have. Two, define your message and stick to it. Every second matters. When you have such a short amount of time to capture people's attention, you have 0 seconds to waste. Make sure those moments are used wisely. Use the most compelling visuals, the best sound bites, different shots every few seconds, and use the most attention-grabbing elements from what you've shot. Three, choose your music wisely. Music can make or break your video. Even though it should not be like the focus of your content, it can make a huge difference. Music has the power to evoke emotion. Choose a soundtrack that complements rather than detracts from your message and enhances the viewer's experience. Four, use emotion to engage. This goes along with finding those compelling sound bites, right? Something to hook people right away. Something that evokes emotion like love, hope, etc. Five, have a clear call to action. Once you've defined the purpose of your video, make sure to include that call to action at the end. Whether that's asking people to like, share, subscribe, donate, volunteer, apply, visit a website, whatever, you don't get the results unless you ask. Doing all of these things takes practice and time. So experiment with different methods and pay attention to people's feedback. What's resonating? What's creating radio silence? Keep creating 60-second content and eventually you will master the art of the 60-second story.